Well, this is what actually what the weather is now. 96 degrees. Heat index feels like it's 97 degrees. Yeah, they were supposed to say it's going to get up to 100 today, but nope, it's not going to. It's not going to get up to 100. Well, so today it is Monday, July 13th, 2015. So, this is the lawn cutting video for the month of July. You can tell here in the backyard, I don't know what the heck we got all in here. Do got some Bermuda though. We used to have like quite a bit of St. Augustine right here, and I just don't know what the deal is. There's a little bit right there, but there's a lot right here. I just don't know what the heck has happened here. But yeah. So for this month's lawn cutting video, we're gonna do the trimming with the older Echo hedge. Older Echo string trimmer. I almost said hedge trimmer. I don't know what I was thinking. So we'll use the Echo SRM2201 to do the trimming. We'll do the mowing with the Craftsman Easy to Walk lawnmower. Right now I'm charging the battery for the electric starter. And for the blowing, we'll use the brand new Echo PB580T backpack blower that I bought 2 days ago. And so, without further ado, let's get started here. Alright, so just a little quick walk around on the trimmer. So this is my dad's older Echo trimmer. It's the SRM2201. That he's had for, oh man, at least more than 25 years. And surprisingly, it still works really good, even though my dad sure used the heck out of it. Because he did use it commercially. Okay, let me get y'all off the tripod here. So let's see how this thing starts. Switch is on. Choke. I'm gonna prime it about 5 times. And we'll see how it starts. It's probably been at least maybe 2 or 3 weeks since the last time I used it. Alright, so squeeze the throttle. I find it's easier starting on this one to have the throttle squeezed wide open to start it. Started up pretty good, but now it's just, if I can just keep it running. Alright, so let's start trimming here. Now if I can just keep it running. Okay, hold on a second. I'll get the camera all situated here. Thank you. So trimming is all done. This thing's been running great this year. So again, this is my dad's old trimmer. Whoops. I actually hit my car. I think it's all right. So again, this is my dad's old Echo trimmer, model SRM2201. And this has the 21.2cc engine. Cool. All right, so now for the cutting portion, and we'll cut the grass with the Craftsman Easy to Walk mower. Yep. And my neighbor's also cutting his grass too. He just bought him a brand new lawnmower. It's got those new Briggs & Stratton EX series engines. All right, so a little walk around on the lawnmower here. So this is a 2010 Craftsman Easy to Walk lawnmower. It's front wheel drive, self-propelled. It has a 22 inch deck on it. This has a Briggs & Stratton engine. That's the 675 series engine, formerly known as the Quantum engines. 190 cc's, rated at 6.75 foot-pounds of gross torque. This has the ready start system, which is an automatic choke on it. So, yeah. So it was last running since last week. I've been actually using this mower a lot on cutting the grass. So, yeah. It actually has the date on when the mower was built. So actually the engine, that is. It's hard to see. I think that says 0510. So that means May of 2010. Alright, so I did charge the battery for a little bit. Let's start it up. grass is looking all good. Normally around this time, our grass is already usually starting to look all burnt in some places where the sun would usually hit it hard, like in this area right here from where I have the lawnmower at. And also here, right over near the mailbox, and right over beside my dad's car. Actually, just with the amount of rain that we've got, sure has helped it a lot. And even though we're not going to be getting any more rain for quite a while. So, yeah. So it looks like that this week, we'll be starting to hit the triple digit temperatures, 100 degrees. Well, the high today, it only got up to 97. So we didn't quite hit 100 today. So we've now have gotten back into watering. So, yeah. So that does it for the grass here in the front. Now we'll do the back. cool. That does it for the grass. Yeah, I didn't quite do very much filming, like all in this whole area, just because of me just kind of mowing around some of these limbs on the pecan tree, especially from right there. It's really being a pain in the butt to mow around it, but did whatever I could. And this literally is just sitting in the grass. It almost looks like it's almost, well, sort of is. It's almost just slowly, obviously, beginning to kill the grass, but not by much. It's just with it just sitting right there. So, yeah. So, all the mowing is all done. Now we'll do the blowing with the brand new Echo PB580T backpack blower. Alright, so a little quick walk around on the blower. So this is the all new 2015 Echo PB580T backpack blower. And so according to the specs on here, it's at a spot where it's hard to see. It's 58.2 cc's. If y'all couldn't see that, I apologize. It's got padded back straps and a vented backrest, same exact one that you'll find on the PB770. And yep, so let's see how it starts. Last running since Saturday when I bought it. Turn it on, put it on choke, give it 5 primes. Okay, set the camera down. Let's get blowing here. cool. Well, at least one thing, at least this one doesn't backfire like my PB500 whenever I would shut it off. Unless I would let it idle for a little bit before shutting it off. Boy, definitely love this machine. Even with this vented back pad on it, you can definitely feel a little bit of cool air blow on your back too, especially when you have it at full throttle, but you can just barely feel it though. So, yeah. All right, so my batteries are dying. So this is it for the lawn cutting video for the month of July, featuring the 2010 Craftsman Easy 2-Walk lawnmower. The Echo SRM2201, and of course the brand new 2015 Echo PB580T backpack blower. So cool. Alright, so I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and so thanks for watching.